name is Kirk Connors. He's a good man.